guys, today we're making my gingerbread house. And I've made it, but we're just decorating it in this video. So let me, I just need to open everything up though. So I don't want it to be. I don't want it to fall or anything like that. I've got a snowman here, and I know exactly where to put it. I'm going to put it right here. There we go. You might not be able to see it, I don't know. So, just gonna put a few of these. On this bit here. Can't wait to eat this. Just checking if it's good and it's standing. If it's not standing, that's bad. It would fall down, wouldn't it? And I do not want that to happen. I think when I finish decorating it, I have to put it in the fridge. It looks pretty. I'm telling you, when this is going to be done, it's going to look epic. Looks epic already. Main thing I'm scared about is it falling apart. But hopefully it won't. Pretty, isn't it? It's looking pretty already, even though I haven't better not be falling down. I'm done now. I'm going to tell my mum that's done. Let's just have a look at it. Cool, right? Mum!
What?
Come on now, have a look at it. I've decorated it now.
Wow, that's amazing. That's really good.
Mm.
No.
So Mum's going to take a picture of it because she thinks it's good. So as she's going to get on there. Let's just put some around it to make it more decorated. Mum? Can we like put it in the fridge to make it like dry up?
Yeah.
So how do we put it in the fridge?
Okay.
I have to put it in like a small plate. So I'm going to quickly have to get a small plate. About... this size, sorry that you can't see, about that size. Let me just quickly see if there's any room. Oh, I think we'll make room at the top. Let me just make room. Okay, I've made room. Now you have to carefully just move it. There we go. Now, open the fridge for me, Mom. So, we'll have a look at that in a few minutes' time. Now, as we're doing that, let me check how much percent I've got on my tablet. Let me just check something. Okay. Babe, you haven't ate your gingerbread house, have you? Shall I make yours?
Yeah.
So. I don't think I can make hers. I can't make yours, Phoebs, because the icing is gone.
Okay.
Right, I need to wash my hands, they're sticky. Need to wash my hands because they're sticky. Don't like having sticky hands. and get some soap in it. Hopefully, in that fridge, it hasn't slipped or anything. I better go. I'm gonna check it in a minute. And if it does, I have to restart it all again. Wait, actually, if it does, I'll just have to eat it. Right then, as my hands are dry, let's just quickly see if it's dropped. Oh yeah, perfect. It's all perfect. Now, oh, I don't want to get my hands wet. I don't want to get my hands sticky again, but I want to eat these. So, just going to have to. Going to get them all in a pile. Get them all in a pile. Then, these things like mini McKinney weenie gobstoppers. Maybe they are really teeny gobstopper. Hello, Bear. Hello. That should be enough of eating. Wait. Bye guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe and like, and bye.